I Relationship of just falling in love. falling in love with the eyes of fire. My heart melts like wax when he comes close. My heart melts like wax when he comes close.
Sustainment, oh, and I keep thank you for your faithfulness towards me year after year, oh, day after day, and moment by moment.
Give the Lord thanks. Doesn't have to look a certain way.
Let
one that hit my heart, that he was the one that initiated love.
Oh, you taught me love. 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 You taught me love.
Just for a minute.
You showed me love. 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 Year after year, day after day, moment by moment, year after year, day after day, and moment by moment.
Lord, I thank you that our ability to love comes from you, Lord. That our ability to love comes from you, God. This is a nature in your person. It's a nature in you. And you impart that nature to us, God. Thank you for teaching us how to love. Wow.
Stuck in religion and just really didn't know anything better. God, that I thought I had to work into rest and work to fight for peace and for stability, Lord. I thank you that you've given me a place to abide. I thank you, Jesus, that you've repaid all of my weariness, God, and all of my tilling and toiling, Lord, that you've repaid it with rest, God, with an invitation to just sit, Lord, that you've redeemed all of the weariness, Lord, with your peace. God, I thank you that you've taught me in rest. Jesus, that you are the Prince of Peace, God, that all provision is in you and in the finished work of the cross, God. Thank you, Lord, that I can wear garments of peace and purity, Lord, and I don't have to fight and work for them, Lord, but that they're a gift. Thank you, Lord, for the rest found in your presence, God.
Thank you
for peace for my soul, Lord. Day after day and moment by moment, minute after minute, God, that you've given me peace for my soul and peace for my mind. Thank you, Lord. Thank you for the gift. And thank you that it is so sweet to abide in your love and in your peace, Lord. Thank you, Lord.
Day after day and moment by moment, you bring me into peace. Oh, year after year, day after day, moment by moment.
Father, I thank you for your faithfulness. Lord, I thank you for your pursuit after me all the days of my life. Lord, I thank you that you want all of me. In exchange, I get all of you, Jesus.
Yes, Lord.
I thank you for your faithfulness, God. I thank you that your goodness and mercy will follow me all the days of my life. And that I can dwell in your house, oh Lord. I love you.
Yeah.
And I thank you, Jesus.
Thank you for your extravagant love, Lord.
Yes.
Thank you that it's so much, that it's so detailed. You really could have just saved me from going to hell and it would have been enough, God. But wow, this love story that I get to be caught up in. Lord, I always wanted to be a part of a beautiful love story and you caught me up in the best one ever. Lord, your love is so extravagant. It's so beautiful. It's so detailed. You didn't have to love me this much, God. I could have got by on less, so I thought, but this is extravagant, God. Oh, it's so extravagant, Lord. Thank you. Thank you. I love loving you. Oh, I love loving you. You fulfilled every desire, every hope.
Senses like almost like perk up. Like almost like stand at attention to my design.
I love loving you. I love loving you.
For God just to love you, just to love you, God. The simplicity of loving you, God.
Just to love and be loved by you.
Myself just in the pattern, sometimes even like unconscious patterns of performance, God. I want you to close your eyes and I want you to sing this. Sing that again, Rafi.
This is all I was made for, just to love and be loved by. This is all I was made for, just to love and be loved by. This is all I was made for, just to love and be loved by. This is all I was made for, just to love and be loved by.
Free.
This is all I
So kindly. And you do it by coming and loving us.
Lord, I just thank you for showing me that there's nothing I have to do to earn your love. And I remember all the times from when I was 12 years old and I first experienced your love that I didn't know how to receive it. But year after year, Lord, you've shown me that there's nothing that I have to do. And now, today, it's so much easier to be here today and just receive your love and believe that it's free. So I thank you, Lord. Because you saw, Lord, how much insecurity and fear and how hard I was working to earn your love. And today I can stand here and freely just receive the love that you have for me. So I thank you, Jesus.
This is out of John 17, and this is Jesus praying to the Father, and I just want to thank him for his desire. I'm going to read verses 24 through 26. It says, Father, I desire that they also, whom you have given me, may be with me where I am. To see my glory that you have given me because you loved me before the foundation of the world. O righteous Father, even though the world does not know you, I know you, and these know you that you have sent me. I made known to them your name, and I will continue to make it known that the love with which you have loved me may be in them, and I in them. So Jesus, I just thank you. God, I just thank you, Jesus, that you are such a great King. Thank you that you are such a great friend. Thank you, Jesus, that you are such a great rescuer. And I thank you, Jesus, I thank you for making a way for us to know the Father, that we could dwell with you, that we could delight in you, that we could walk with you and know you and really love you. Thank you, Jesus.
Just to love and be loved. Thank you for your nearness. Thank you for your presence. Thank you for your friendship. I thank you that you're so jealous for my heart. You're so jealous for my eyes to be on you. I thank you, God. I thank you that you're better than anything this world can give or offer. I thank you, God, that you're better. You're better. You're better. You're better. We need you, God. I thank you, Jesus. I thank you that you sustain me. I thank you for giving me hunger. Thank you that's not from my own sake. It's for what you've done, God. So I thank you, Jesus.
Yeah, thank you.
So I was getting an image of a wedding chapel. And at the end of the aisle, I saw Jesus in a tux. And on his face, there was a smile plastered. And when you looked into his eyes, they were filled with fire, but also tears of tenderness. So, Lord, I thank you that you fulfill Isaiah 62:5, that as a bridegroom rejoices over his bride, so you, God, rejoice over us. Thank you that as a bridegroom pursues his bride with such individuality, specificity, and intentionality, God, that's how you pursue us. Thank you that we get to love you every single day because you first love us. Thank you for choosing us, Jesus. Yeah. We love you.
We get to love you, God. Sing that again. That's what you wanted.
That's what you wanted in the garden. That's what you wanted on the mountain. That's what you wanted on the cross beam. That is falling in love. That's what you wanted in the garden. That's what you wanted on the mountain. That's what you wanted on the cross beam. Oh, just a heart that is falling in love. That's what you wanted in the garden.
That your heart is so towards every single person made in your image, that you put eternity in each of our hearts, that we are just so drawn to you, that even in our mess we have desire for you, and it draws us closer to you, that even when we don't see you, even when it seems like everything is lost, that you are there and that you are calling to us in the depths of our soul. God, I thank you that I am not in charge of my healing, that none of us are in charge of our healing, but that you heal us, God. God, I just praise you for everything that you are, and that we get to trust every promise that you have made. Every word that you have spoken, that it is all true, and that we just get to rest in that. God, I praise you. We thank you, Jesus.
Thank you.
Thank you for the way you ran after me when I went so far, Lord.
works you've done on the cross, Lord, and just how you're bringing me closer day by day. How you don't make us force a revelation, God, but we wait on you, and you teach us to be patient to see you reveal the ways of your heart. I thank you, Lord.
Father, I just thank you for redefining the word fear in my life. God, I thank you for teaching me that I don't have to be fearful. God, I thank you for not giving us a spirit of fear, but a power and of love and of a sound mind. God, I thank you that fears will come and fears will go, but we do not have to bow before them, but only bow in reverent fear before you. Because your fear is intense love. It's the intense love of knowing you, Jesus, and I thank you for that intense love.
Yeah. Lord, thank you for perfect love that removes all fear. Lord, thank you for perfect love that casts out all fear. It's what you wanted in the garden. It's what you wanted on the mountain. Just a heart that's fully in love. Sing that again, Ravi.
I just want to thank you for what you did under the tent yesterday. Father, I magnify you just for your power that you are manifesting in this hour towards your children. Father, I thank you that your love is perfect and that it is the same from generation to generation, and that your love endures forever and you are seeking a response of the heart. You said, upon this one I will look. You said, the one who is humble and of a contrite spirit. And Father, I am the poor in spirit. I understand my need for a Savior. I understand that I need you, Jesus, and I want my heart, and I know we all want our hearts to align with your will. So take out the stony heart and replace it with the heart of flesh, God. I don't want apathy or lethargy. God, I do not want just a church experience. I want the true and living God. I want relationship with you, God. So I let go of every idol. I let go of every falsehood, God. And I lay down my life for the kingdom of God. And I lay it before this altar today, God. I lay the cell phone before this altar. I lay down every generational deed before this altar. And I thank you, God, that you are coming. And not only are you coming, but you said in your word, God, that when the enemy comes in like a flood, you will raise the standard. So you're raising the standard in this house. You're setting us free from addictions. You're setting us free from ourselves so that we can cultivate the knowledge of you, God. And so I thank you, God, for what you're doing in this hour, God. May you come in like a flood during this time, God, and accelerate the kingdom of God in our hearts and in our lives. In Jesus' name.
God in public, but I thank you for my son. Only you knew, God, that I never wanted to be a mom. But you knew exactly what I needed at that moment, at that time, and I thank you because you're teaching me to not be so selfish. Oh, I'm sorry for being so selfish. You're teaching me how to really love. Thank you for my baby boy, and I pray for everyone in this room who has a desire to be a parent someday, or maybe they're already parents, God, but I've never felt so loved by you, because you gave me a soul to take over, to teach, to instruct, to love, and I thank you for him, I thank you for his life. Thank you for all the parents. Thank you for teaching me how much you love your son Jesus. And I've only grown to know that more because you've made me a parent, and I thank you for it. I thank you for it.
Jesus, so we don't have to look around. God is my rock in whom I take my refuge, my shield and the horn of my salvation, my strong.
Jesus, thank you for your presence, Lord. God, thank you that you are Emmanuel. You are God with us. Lord, thank you for that reality that you are with us.
Yeah.
Thank you that you live inside of us, Lord. Thank you that we've been baptized in your spirit. And God, thank you that we live with you in the heavenly places, God, that we're seated with you in glory. Lord, thank you that you didn't leave us as orphans, but you sent your spirit.
Yes.
Thank you, Jesus, that you sent your spirit for us. Thank you, Father. And Lord, thank you. God, thank you for your word in our lives, Lord, that your word never returns void. Thank you that it accomplishes everything that you send it forth to do. Jesus, thank you that you are the word that became flesh. And Lord, thank you that you have revealed yourself to us. God, thank you for revealing yourself to us, Lord. That God, without you, we can't even see you, Lord. Without you, we can't even love you. But thank you, Lord, that you chose us to reveal yourself to us. Oh, thank you, Jesus.
Exactly how to love me. speaking to me is that to forget the destination but to focus on Him, you know. And a lot of times we worry about the destination and where we're going, but God doesn't tell us where we're going because He wants us to rely and depend on Him. And it's a hard thing to admit to God that, hey God, I can't do this on my own. I'm a failure. I'm a mess. I messed up. I need You, you know. And it's a pride thing, you know. A lot of times in this season of my life, God's just been telling me I can't do it on my own, but we just have to be thankful. We have to be grateful because God is amazing and His storehouses are abundant. There is nothing that the Lord can't do. His provision is better than anything that we can do. And I just wanted to share a scripture that God put on my heart. Proverbs chapter 16, verses 1 to 5. We can make our own plans, but the Lord gives right answer. People may be pure in their own eyes, but the Lord examines their motives. Commit your actions to the Lord, and your plans will succeed. The Lord has made everything for His own purposes, even the wicked for a day of disaster. The Lord detests the proud. They surely will be punished, but unfailing love and faithfulness can make atonement for sin. By fearing the Lord, people avoid evil. When people's lives please the Lord, even their enemies are at peace with them. Better to have little with godliness than to be rich and dishonest. We can make our own plans, but the Lord determines our steps. Dig deep, rely on Him.
Thank you, Jesus. Lord, I thank You. Proverbs 10:12 says that Your love covers a multitude of sin. That Your love covers everything. Your love protects, it provides.
Yes.
Your love covers us.
Thank You.
Your love covers us.
Exactly how to love me. You know exactly how to give all that I need. You know exactly how to love me. You know exactly how to love me. You know exactly how to love me. Everyday kind of love. Every morning I'm in it. This love, it's an everyday kind of love. Every evening I'm in it.
It's an everyday kind of love. Every morning I'm in. This love, it's an everyday kind of love. Every evening I'm in. I wake up and I'm in. I go to sleep and I'm in. There ain't no getting away from this love. break. No, there ain't no change this love can't bring. When I wake up, when I lay down, when I rise up, when I walk, when I rise up, when I lay down, when I rise up, when I walk, when I rise up, when I lay down, when I rise up, when I walk, when I lay down, when I rise up, when I walk, no, there ain't no chain this love can't break. There ain't no chain this love can't break.
Of Christ.
you wanted on the mountain. It's what you wanted on the cross, but just a heart that is full. It's just what you wanted in the garden. It's what you wanted on the mountain. It's what you wanted on the cross, be just a heart that is fully in love. Lord, this is your desire. We're not singing today from our own passion. We're singing from the passion that fills your eyes with fire. We want to love because you are love itself. So thank you. Thank you for year by year, day by day, and moment by moment. Lord, I thank you. I thank you for year by year. For day by day, for moment by moment, you're teaching us about the man love himself. And this was your desire, Lord, so we fall and rest into your prayer. Jesus, you said this. Sing that one more time. It's what you want. It's what you wanted in the garden. It's what you wanted on the mountain. It's what you wanted on the cross, be just a heart that is fully. It's what you wanted on the garden. It's what you wanted on the mountain. It's what you wanted on the cross, be just a heart that is fully. Thank you, guys. Go in love. You can stay in love. You can go in love or stay in love.